Okay, welcome back. And in this video, we're going to talk about how to test that your Facebook Pixel is installed correctly. So there's two ways to do it. We can go into Facebook itself and see how many times the Pixel has been fired and look for any errors, or we can install the Chrome browser extension, which is my favorite way of checking Pixels, because you can also do it on your competition's websites as well. So let's go do that right now. Coming back into Facebook, again, we're going to the Pixels from up here in the top navigation. And this is telling us that our Pixel is installed correctly. It says it received a Pixel fire 19 minutes ago. And then it's showing you which events have been fired. Okay, so this can show you, you know, on this date, 47 page views. And it'll show you your custom conversions, the one that we set up just a couple minutes ago. So that's how we can check that it's working in Facebook itself. The other tool is if you just do a search for it. I'm not sure if they have it in other browsers. I use Chrome, so it's right here. One of these two would be the same, I believe. And what it does is it installs this little piece, this little thing here, which allows you to look. So let me go to a website that I know has it. And I have to be logged out for this. So let me just go ahead and give it a quick refresh. And you can see right here that two pixels were fired. So microdata is just, you know, data for Facebook, metadata, if you will. And then the page view was fired, right? And then if I go to my thank you page, so at the end, it should show that that completed registration pixel was fired. And it does. So this will have a little X if it's not sending the information correctly. So this all looks to be working correctly. So if you've already installed the Pixel, I'll go back, make sure everything's working as you would expect. And if it is, great job. Your Pixel is installed correctly. And next, we will get into building some custom audiences.